Nobody sees, huh?
You big string
of
Yankee
shit.
Fish! I seen fucking unis with more balls than you! What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
priest.
Lady,
bitch.
I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Hey there,
oh, my goodness.
Lady.
Thanks, hey, Caesar. Appreciate this,
right?
Homie.
You betcha.
So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Watch.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up, which one first?
You're the driver, you dumb pig, you choose! Hand over the takings or I blow your fucking balls off!
This here is bulletproof glass, so you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
Losing another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Drive! I know a guy who'll pay for this rig and its cargo.
So now.
Jigged up, fool.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
Somebody in there?
In here.
Check this shit out. What do we have here?
Yo, Carl. What up, kid?
Hey, what's happening? Is this undercover training? Oh, no, you must be off duty.
Yeah, whatever. Hush up, man. Mr. Truth here is going to be supplying you with some of the finest and you are gonna deliver it for us.
Hey, man, you losing it. You hallucinating this shit.
What? Oh, Yo, True, come here, man.
Welcome, friend.
Sup?
Carl here is gonna be paying you your money.
What you talking about?
Now, Carl, I got a real do-gooder fucking with me, and I want you to take this evil green poison and drop it on him. It's gonna ruin that asshole's career.
Ah, oh, bullshit.
Dudes, you want mushrooms, you lose? How about some DMT?
No, not for me, man. I got a jet.
Whew, shit.
I'm fucked up. Yo, Carl, pay the man.
Whoa, man. I never thought I'd see that. A fed out smoking me, huh? What are you, dude? FBI? DEA?
Nah, I'm more like a private investigator.
Friend, you give off a positive energy. How about some Vietnamese opium?
Nah, I don't get down with that.
But how do I know I can trust you then?
What, I'm working for you now?
I'm a man of peace, but some squares across that ridge are not respecting my peace. I mean, survivalist maniacs, right-wingers, fascists. They have a harvester, and I need one. Get it, then you can pay me. Namaste, Carl.
The fuck that mean? Later, freak.
Don't know, but it looks kind of shifty. Roll him in some pig shit!
Yeah, what you gonna do now? Fuck y'all!
Darn it!
Oh! Oh! I don't give a shit!
Ah! Guys,
what did you expect, America? You want this, huh?
Stop that dang varmint!
Man, you've brought peace back to my valley. Thank you, friend. I'll call you when the whoop-de-doo is ready. Just make sure you get that cash.
Hey!
Carl, it's Caesar.
What's up?
Bad stinking shit, that's what's up, Holmes.
What's wrong? Where's Kendall? Is she okay?
She's with me. She's okay for now. The Varios Los Aztecas, it's all over. There's a price on my head. Maybe Kendall's too.
What happened?
Trust, respect, honor, they don't mean jack in Los Santos now. My OGs, my S's, all dead or in hiding, eh?
Get out of town. Head over to Angel Pine, rent you and Kendall a trailer, and I'll meet you there.
Okay. Well, I just got some shit to take care of, and,
No, just get my sister out of town someplace safe. Don't shit with me on this one. I can't lose her, man.
Sure thing, Holmes. We'll see you in Angel Pine.